Guys, welcome back to my channel. Wow, it's been a long time since I've posted. I just haven't really known what to post, and every time I think about it, I'm just like, damn, I'm overthinking it, and then something else will pop up, and then yeah. But here I am back with another twin flame reading. But this one is going to be balancing our root chakras so that we can heal it, heal whatever core issues are going on within the collective twin flame. So I already shuffled the deck. And before we get into everything, if you want a private reading, the link for that is in the description box below. And if you are interested in my book about the Divine Feminine's journey through the twin flame, this twin flame journey, I just said journey twice, but whatever, then it's in my description box below. Alright, so let us know. I want to have something else to say. Wow, it's just like, I feel like I have, like messages to deliver, but I want to say for us not to put too much emphasis on the name Twin Flame or the title Twin Flame. I like to refer to them as my divine counterpart or other me, because it's like that's the other me, just like in a man's body. But yeah, alright, so, yeah, let me just get into it, because I've been talking for like 2 whole minutes. Alright, so, the current situation for the collective's root chakra, I'm pulling Isis, past life. The situation involves your past life memories. Alright, so, the imbalance in our root chakra, we're pulling Athena. How we can heal this imbalance, we're pulling Sedna. And the outcome of healing our root chakra was Cordelia. We've been indoors too long. Go outside and get some fresh air, I think. So, the current situation, we pulled Isis, past life. So, whatever we're going through, sorry guys, I need to like also refer to this book so that I can give it a more accurate reading. But, yeah, whatever it is that each person is going through, just know that this is part of the root issue. Like, we're doing the root chakra, right? This is part of the root issue of a lot of the things in your life. So, look at past situations in this lifetime that you've been through and ask yourself, what did I do last time? Did this work for me last time? If not, figure out a way to make a change. See if there is something you can think of that you can do differently this time than last time. Like, if last time the solution that you sought after was actually not a solution, then think of something else. Just think of something else. Think of a healthier way to deal with whatever it is that you're dealing with. Alright, so the imbalance that we pulled We pulled Athena. Inner wisdom. You know what to do. Trust your inner wisdom and take appropriate action without delay. So, with this, I want to say that we're not grounded in what we believe in. We're not grounding that our beliefs and our truths within ourselves and believing enough. Power. Don't give away your power to others and stand up for what you believe in. Sorry, I'm trying to like correlate this with our root chakra, because this is what it is. It's like being rooted in your beliefs. You know what I'm saying? Like, not allowing other people to sway you. Believing what it is that is right for you is right for you. And listening to yourself instead of others. And being stable in that. Be stable in yourself. That's what I'm getting from this, is that we're swaying a little bit. We're getting a little... As, what's his name? Ralph Smart. He's like, you're looking a little shaky, baby. Like, looking a little shaky. I can't lie right now. What I'm looking at right here is looking a little bit shaky. And that's the imbalance. It's like, what you know, you know. Like, yes, yeah, sometimes some things may not look a certain way, but... What do some people say? What do wise people say? Walk in faith and not by sight. Walk by faith, not by sight. Yeah, I think that's what it is. But yeah, that's what it is. But yeah, just rest in your knowing, because you know. Okay? And so the outcome of healing our root chakra, we pulled Sedna. Infinite supply. You are supplied for today and all of your tomorrows. Now, this is what I'm talking about. This is stability right here. So that's what will come about when the root chakra is balanced. For the collective is... stability within and without. Like, you see how she's just chilling right now. She's by this whale. She's not worried about nothing. Her eyes are closed. She has inner peace. And outside of her, everything is cool. The whale's not bothering her. The flowers are just like, you know, giving her little kisses on her arms or whatever. She is mad chilling. Because she knows that the universe will never let her drown. She knows that her future is secure regardless of anything. So she's resting in her knowing. She knows that she'll always be taken care of. And she is. She is taken care of. Alright? And so, sorry. Oh man, hold on. Sorry, this is how to. My bad, guys. Wow, this is how to heal it. You have to know that the universe got you. Sorry, wow, I totally like... My storage ran out a little bit. So, okay, you need to ground yourself. Get out in nature. She's definitely in nature. She is grounded. She knows that she's supplied for infinitely by the universe. Alright, so that's what you have to That's the knowing that you have to rest in, just like this picture. She's resting in the knowing that the universe, Mother Earth, Mother Gaia, the Mother Nature, Mother Universe, is supplying her with everything that she needs. And so the outcome of healing the root chakra, we pulled go outside, Cordelia, go outside. You've been indoors too long, get outside and get some fresh air. So like I was saying, go outside, ground yourself.
Wow.
All right, so this is like the fifth time I'm trying to do this video. But yeah, that's basically what needs to be done. So I'm just gonna get off of here before it like goes off again. But yeah, basically just ground yourself. And whatever you're going through right now is just, you know, a stepping stone to the next phase of your life. And yeah, just don't do what you did last time. Like, whatever you did last time and you're going through the same thing again, look at it and change that. All right? So I love you guys, and I'll talk to y'all later.